And for my last step, sunscreen. This time we're using Clarins Dry Touch 50 SPF. It says that it reduces the look of dry spots, so. As you can see, this is the first time I'm using it. Let's see how well this does. It feels really, really nice. And it's giving me that glow that I love. It's definitely co-signed by me. Clarins does it again.